populated city in the state, where tonight is a hockey night with the Buffalo Sabres. Greetings, everyone. With Eddie Olczyk, Ray Ferraro coming up, I'm Mike Emmerich. We got a chance to be around one of the best teams in the league that we're going to watch tonight. What did you take from that?
They have great confidence. I mean, when we had a chance to visit with them a few hours ago, they just have a great confidence about them, understanding and knowing who they are, the structure that they play with, and know that they can play with any team in the entire National Hockey League, but a very confident bunch each and every night.
Calgary's identity has been on full display all season long as they sit near the top of the league standings. They understand who and what they are, and that's how they approach each and every night, regardless of the opponent.
We direct our attention to the nets and the starting goalies. Ben Bishop, the goalie of choice for this contest, and a good choice it is. A huge presence at 6'7", 214, and at 28, finally got a chance to prove his value as a clutch goalie for the Tampa Bay Lightning. Reimer's the last line of defense for the Flames. Notice the goals against average. That tells you he has bailed out his team a few times. Opening faceoff is just seconds away. Duchesne's the faceoff man for Buffalo. Crosby's his opposite number for Calgary. And angled to Cromwell. Off a body. And here is the third voice of our crew, the man in the coldest place, ice side, Ray Ferraro.
Buffalo's attack comes from several different sources. It's a really well-balanced four-line attack, and they're going to need that against a team that defends as well as anybody up and down their own lineup.
Possession taken over. Great stick save. Directing that one to Atkinson. To Perron. Trying to go to Duchesne. Passing one off now to Gabriel. That one fired down. The defense will win the race, and icing is called.
Bishop's able to deflect this puck out of danger. That was an excellent scoring chance.
A little under 3 minutes play. Still nothing on the score sheet yet. Calgary's got a defensive zone win. Pitching this one to Gabriel. Heads along the boards. In the great glove save. Oh, here's a wrister. Give that goalie credit for another. Puck covered, whistle blown.
Bishop's save is a good one, but defensively, they cannot give up another odd man rush.
Quick work on the faceoff. Deflected off the blocker. Great scoring chance here. Outstanding save. Difficult opportunity.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
I don't know how the shooter can do much more than that. The goaltender made an excellent save on a great bid for goal.
They win it. A shot. Outstanding save with a glove. Benny holds on.
The Sabres need to acknowledge their goaltender after one of the better saves you will ever see. Somebody get this guy a pasta vajol.
Good clean win. Back near the blue line to Erhoff.
Thornton's able to get himself in position to one-time that puck to the back of the net.
Camilleri's able to clear open ice, and he lays a sweet saucer pass on the shooter's stick.
Some shots, only one goal.
A lot of opportunities. Love the mindset of getting pucks and people to the net.
Solid win at center ice. Now what? Shift to the backhand and shoots. Laid on to Doughty. The Sabres lug that along through center ice. Looking to Grom. Gives it on a cross from the point. Right from the slot. Wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Accelerating on out of their own end. Zone to zone to Umberger. Oh, how can they miss that pass? At the point, big shot! Backhander to the net. Missed!
That shot just squeezed through. I don't know how it didn't go in the net and just missed wide.
Big blast, big bad save. And he freezes for the whistle.
Usually when you see shoving and pushing after a whistle, it leads up to something bigger, and I mean a lot bigger.
Reimer's looking around, wondering where everybody else is, but he had to make a save on an odd man rush.
Beat him on that one. Pointed to Erhoff. A shot. Pass attempt to Perron. Hammers it. The hook booted aside. Gathered in by Orford. Calgary is in control of the puck up the wing. Pass to the slot, paddled aside. And he'll hold on.
Calgary's goaltending has been solid all year. When you look back at that last huge save, you know why.
The Flames win it. Hammer, save. Gets play stopped.
You don't see this from these two teams a lot, pushing and shoving after whistles, but keep an eye on it.
Well, on the heels of that, it looks like we might have some war here.
Well, when you act like that, you better be ready to defend yourself.
Every once in a while, you get a chance from a grade A spot. Not often do you get a chance to shoot the slapper, and even less times does the goalie make the stop.
Just under 5 minutes left to go. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. Puck is seized by Garrison. And in their own end, hanging on to it. Taken away!
The Flames have forced another turnover, Doc. They've done a real nice job in that category in this close game.
Now the puck rounded up by Camilleri. Pitching it to Rask. The Sabres have it between the blue lines. Possession seized by Palmieri. Now it's directed to Thornton. Great job with the neutral ice interception. Simple play, made well, strong defense.
You're not going to beat a goaltender of this caliber with that shot. That's a pretty easy blocker stop.
Calgary's prevailed on another faceoff. Just got it at the last moment. Puck is thrown to Gabrick. Taken up near the boards by Marion Gabrick. Period. And at an angle to Erhoff. Terrific pad save. Rebound. That one's tipped. Taken away. Waits with it. Save. Picked up by the defense. Intercepted pass. And the period comes to an end. Woo! We all need a rest now.
If you are the holder of the winning ticket, please take it to our customer service kiosk at section 144.
The Flames have a one-goal lead. This is the one that did it for them, as the teams are in the locker rooms and we're about to sell some. We are in the early stages of this game, about to begin the second period. Your thoughts on the first?
Buffalo's team is still in this game, Doc. They're down by one goal, but easily could be a lot more. You hear the term now, puck management. They did not manage the puck at all in that first period.
Moving it to Atkinson. Offside is called. Somebody got over anxious there. They win the draw and will now set up an attack. The Flames control the play at center. Cromwell snapping a pass to Goodrow. One-timer. What a save, considering the shooter that's usually in. That one's to him from his goaltender. The Flames have it in the defensive zone. And they've got a 3-on-2 here. Wrist shot. Score! Crosby's quick flick of the wrist put this puck in from the high slot.
Enzo, that zips right on by him. He doesn't get much of this at all.
The Flames here in the second period have a 2-goal lead, and it's a huge lead on the shot board. Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? Brilliant lift to Camilleri. Pass cut, strong play. Calgary's setting things up in their own end. In the slot, he's got it. One-timer, great save off a howitzer. Ooh, that one accidentally blocked. A lightning-like glove save.
Strength and support by the Flames.
Forks it to Erhoff. Big save there. Pressure mounting here. A shot, swung back to the point, and it's driven away. Puck controlled now by the defense. Directing that one to Chiasson. Carries it up the wing. Cranks one. The Flames in their own end, ready in attack. Slid to Lightwine. Got in the way of that one.
Well, I've seen way too much of this pushing and shoving after whistles. I think the referees need to take control of this game.
And the gloves will come off.
I thought the fight was over when it started. My mistake, it ended with that huge right.
This fight's mercifully ended for the visitors. The home crowd is ecstatic. They're making all kinds of noise.
Calgary's got that face-off win. Oh, Pocheck saved one there. Trying to go to Calgary. Shoots one. Patted away. Possession on the pickup at his own end by Clough. And he dumps it in. In their own end, pressing on. Passing one off now. Good pad stop. Great opportunity. But the pass didn't connect. Buffalo's on the move, hoping to wheel it up the wing. Chip to Clough. And angled to Klingberg. Right near the line, can he keep it going? Terrific glove save. He covers, and a faceoff will follow.
Just a remarkably desperate play by the goalkeeper keeps this one out.
Just a hair over 4 minutes to be played. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is 2. One-timer. Let's go, Rister. Great glove grab.
Whoa, he was able to get the glove on this excellent scoring chance. Looked like he had him beat, but he's in good shape, and he makes an incredible glove stop.
Big face-off win. Save, but just barely. One-timer. That's turned aside. Puck covered. Whistle blown.
He's able to make the glove stop here on a relatively easy scoring chance.
Calgary's got it again. Accidentally blocked. Goalies will take that one, and it's turned aside. Pitching this one to Perron. Loose puck taken in the defensive zone by Horford. The Flames wheel it up the wing. Dumped in. Carried behind by Hjalmarsson. Oh, good job to block that and keep play moving. Carried through center ice by Atkinson. Forty minutes have been played in this contest, and everyone gets a break, but just for a moment. Third period coming up. Looking at the shots on goal through two periods here, 26 for the Flames, 4 for the Sabres. Calgary's insurance goal has staked them to the two-goal lead that you would expect them to have. Here it is one more time. We'll return after these words. Two periods played, one period ahead. What are your thoughts so far, Eddie?
The Sabres have to feel pleased that they're only down by a few in this game. They've been outchanced badly, but one good bounce offensively, they're back in this game.
One-timer, score! He got the post with that one.
Cronwall's stick was ready to one-time this puck. It was a perfectly placed pass.
With the sticks the way they are now, the goaltender just can't catch up to a one-timer like that.
Calgary's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. Crosby's got another in a long list of face-off wins.
Nicholas Cronwall, assisted by number 13.
Loose puck gathered by Boyles. Looking to Duchesne.
Goodrow's hurt here. He's just going to go back to the bench. He's in some kind of pain.
Fires. A magnificent pad save. In front. They score. They only trail by a pair.
I got to tell you, Doc, any chance I had a chance to go to the backhand, I did.
Reimer's not able to get his glove on that. It beats him low to the glove side.
Buffalo's goal gets them to within two, and we are in the third period, and there's still time for them to strike back. The Flames win the draw. What's next?
Fifth of the season. Score by number
puck controlled by Chason. Moves it to the barrier at center ice. Two on one. He got his glove on that one. Pass attempt to Palmieri, right up the side. Picks it up in his own end. Pitching it to Chason. On the right wing now. Right on his stick on the centering pass. Calgary's moving the puck through center ice. Two-on-one opportunity. Let's it fly. Terrific glove save, but it's loose.
Well, that's a scoring chance gone for naught. That's an excellent save by the goaltender.
Under 7 minutes have passed, third period. The Flames recently gave up a goal, and that cut their lead from 3-2. How are they going to react to this? Brilliant save by Bishop.
Wow, what a save there, Doc.
Now it's directed to Bergenheim. Wonderful, tremendous poke check. Puck is thrown to Garvin. Looks ahead to start something. Shoots. Brings a shot. Oh, what a pad save. And a whistle.
I don't know how the shooter can do much more than that. The goaltender made an excellent save on a great bid for goal.
The Flames win the draw. Outstanding save with a glove.
Oh, that puck just hit his glove.
Bishop's made a textbook stop here. He's in good shape positionally. He makes the save, and he makes it look really easy.
Quick work on the faceoff. Moving it to Duchesne. Snapping a pass to Perron. Hammers one, gloved.
Oh, he thought he had him on the glove side.
Calgary's in alone in front. What a save by Bishop.
He's turned back now to the defensive zone.
That's a solid play, and he keeps the attack going with this. Wonderful save on the redirect.
Those are some of the tougher saves for goaltenders, with deflections in front.
Shooting! Got a piece of that one.
Calgary starting back in their own end.
Icing nullified by Marion Gabbert. Oh, good chance here. He's got a wonderful centering pass.
Carried to the corner boards by Thornton. And the puck is grabbed by Hjalmarsson. Heads on to the corner. Possession now on the pickup by Duchesne. Buffalo's in control of the puck in neutral ice.
Many yards gained to Hjalmarsson. At the point of drive. Nice poke check by Palmieri.
And the loose puck brought in by Mike Camilleri.
Forcing attention in deep. Poke checked away. We are in the 60th minute out of 60. Takes that pass that was just slipped ahead to him.
Propelled the Gronlund.
Big drive. Cut his glove on it. Buffalo's pulling their goalie saying, take a chance. Why not?
Calgary's continuing on through center ice.
Smashed in.
And it's gathered in the defensive zone by Hjalmarsson. Buffalo's recoiling back in their own end. Directing that one to Duchesne. Trying to go to Gronlund.
Perfect centering pass off his glove.
A cover and play is stopped. Does not get any more dramatic than this. 4 feet by six. Yawning open at one end, hoping for an advantage at the other. Calgary's getting an attack ready in their own end.
And he dumps it in. Got it in the slot. Wonderful. Net open. Score!
That empty net goal will send the fans to the exits.
I'll probably put a bow on this one, Edzo. That'll be it.
Calgary's got that one. Now what? Tries to get it on net. And another strong save.
He covers and holds on.
Bishop's ability to read the play was pretty good there as he got across to make the stop on that odd man rush.
The Flames win it. Ooh, what a break. Shot hit the man. In the crease. Game over. The game is over, a lopsided victory. I look at the shots and wonder if they didn't count the warm-up.
No hesitation at all, and the thought process is what it should be. Shoot the puck.
The teams have left the ice and are getting rested for next time. For this time, for Eddie and Ray, Mike Emmerich saying good night.